Oh, I'm sorry. I've got a little cramp. I'm sorry. I don't know if you could do this. But the show must go on.
Yeah, this is show.
Oh, yeah. Is there somebody that I could tag into? If somebody can tag in?
I could do it. I could do it.
Oh, whoa. You could do it?
I could, yeah.
Yeah, all right.
Hey.
Here we go. All right. All right, yeah.
Hey, how you guys doing? Oh. What is going on? Thank you so much. Thanks, Jimmy, for letting me. I hope you feel better. But it's a good thing I sit in the crowd. You know, fill in. You know.
I can't believe you're here.
Well, you know, I don't have my show of my own. When I'm not talking to people about cars, I go to other talk shows. Hey. How you guys doing? Oh my God! Thank you so much for having me. It's great to be here. Last time I was, I left NBC with a little bit of a controversy. You know, it was a little me taking over Conan's show. A lot of people weren't happy about that. You know. A lot of people were upset, but thanks to Donald Trump and Bill Cosby, I'm now the third most hated person who used to work at NBC. So, you know, moving up in the world. Yeah, thank you. Yeah. Kathy Lee and Hoda, watch out. I'm coming for you. That's all I'm saying. Speaking of NBC, I don't know if you saw this. NBC, the Super Bowl. Anyone watch Super? You guys watch the Super Bowl? Anybody watch the Super Bowl? You watch Super Bowl?
Anyways. Love it.
Anyways, yeah, I don't know if you saw the Super Bowl. Congratulations to Philadelphia Eagles. We're finally winning the Super Bowl, and to celebrate, one fan actually ate a pile of horse manure. I don't know if you saw that. Yeah, he said he wasn't trying to be shocking. He was just trying to get the taste of the new Mountain Dew ice out of his mouth. That's what. Yeah. They're not a sponsor, right? Of course not. It's not a real show. There's no real spot. Yeah, it's fine. You know, it's fine. If this goes well, by the way, I'll get my own fake talk show at the Magnet. I don't know if the, you know. Anyway. So I don't know if you saw. But speaking, you know, hey, they actually we finished. When he finished eating the horse manure, it was the first time somebody said, maybe you should eat a Tide Pod. Maybe that's a good idea right about now. But by the way, you know what I love is he moved his scarf. I don't know if you saw that. You know, his scarf, he took it off. He pulled it to the side. Well, you got a hot date? What's going on? You got to move the scarf. You can eat horse manure, but move this. God forbid you get it in the scarf. Anyway, I don't know if you watch a commercial. You see, people love the commercials during the Super Bowl. I don't know if you... Dodge in a bit of trouble because... they did a commercial promoting the new Ram pickup truck, and they played one of the sermons of Dr. Martin Luther King underneath it, and a lot of people think it was in poor taste, and I agree. But if you think that was offensive, you should have, if you slow it down, you can actually see Rosa Parks sitting in the back of the truck. That's rough. That is rough. That's not good. Poor taste. Poor taste. That's all I'm saying. A lot of the groups saying that it was the most blatant, insensitive, disrespectful act towards the black community since whatever Donald Trump just tweeted. So, you know, it's, yeah. President Trump is claiming that black people are now doing much better under him. He says unemployment among African Americans is lower and their income is up. Yeah, and not to mention all the money black athletes are saving by not traveling to the White House after they win the Super Bowl. So, yeah. But the stock market took a bit of a dip. I don't know if you saw that. Yeah. You see that? You watch the stock market? You watch that? You watch that? People watch that? Anyway, I don't know if you saw it. Took a bit of a dip last week. People are getting nervous. I'm telling you, people are scared because this economy is bad. It is bad, I tell you.
How bad?
How bad is it? I'll tell you how bad it is. So bad, Kim Kardashian can only afford to get injections in one of her ass cheeks. That's how bad it is. It is so bad, Ryan Seacrest is thinking of getting another three jobs. That's how bad it is.
How bad is it?
It is so bad. Mario Batali can only afford to harass part-time waitresses. That's how bad. That's how bad things are getting. I'm telling you, it's bad.
How bad is it?
It's so bad, the New York Knicks are starting to charge people to leave the games. That's how bad it is. That is how bad it is. You want to know how bad is it? It's so bad that in prison it costs Jared from Subway two cartons of cigarettes to get protected. That's how bad it is out there. Too bad. Well, don't blame me. I don't understand that. I thought I was in your good graces. Now I'm already back. Well, you'll love this one. If you hate that one, you'll love this one. You know how bad it is? I'll tell you how bad it is, because it is bad. It's so bad, Harvey Weinstein is inviting actresses to the Red Roof Inn. That's how bad it is. That is how bad it is.
Let me tell you, I'm going to get one.
You got one? Come on in. Come on in, Jimmy. You can do it. Do it. Do one.
The economy is so bad.
How bad is it?
It's so bad that the nation's bald eagle is looking for a job. It's so bad.
How bad is it?
That people turn into Tide Pods to cope. It's so bad.
How bad is it?
The Jay-Z now has 100 problems. Oh, the economy is just so bad.
How bad is it?
that our space program is just Elon Musk.
That's bad.
Oh, the economy's just so bad.
How bad is it?
It's so bad that Mitch McConnell may have to move into a smaller turtle shell.
That is bad.
Jay Leno, everybody, we got a great show. Let's give it up.